Hi guys, Sifu Dean from Surrey Wing Chun. Just want to show some more of my training equipment, my iron rings. Use them, you know, a couple of times a week, not every day. But they're a good exercise, actually. I mean, you can do parts of your form. Obviously, a lot of the form you can't do with these rings on. But for instance, in Silin Tao, this Tan Sao routine, you know. And if you do the form the way you're technically supposed to do it, like really, really slow, yeah, it's a good exercise. I'm not trying to build up bicep here, I'm trying to use this weight to concentrate on my forward pressure. Right? So here, I'm feeling resistance, yeah, but I'm not just doing this, yeah. You've got to use these sensibly, otherwise you'll ruin your form, I think. Other things you can do with them, simply punches, yeah? You don't have to do it a million miles an hour, but you can see, if you do the punch correctly, yeah, and you can hear the loud, again, it's the forward pressure, yeah? Not building up the bicep muscle, so I'm not trying to engage this too much. Or indeed, let's say, tarsal punch, yeah? Yeah? Really good things to buy. About a kilo each, so they are, once you've got them all on, they are quite heavy. I hope you enjoyed that.